yeah, I have a package in front of me right now. Now, this package is from an amazing friend of mine. It's from TBelly. TBelly, you're awesome. I really appreciate you. To be honest, I didn't even think you would even, like, get this for me. But you did. And I'm really, really, really grateful. Like, from the bottom of my heart, I really am grateful for you as a human being and as an amazing friend and YouTuber and all of the above. I genuinely want to say thank you so much. But yeah, he sent me a package, sent me, I guess you could say it as a Christmas gift, birthday gift, and everything, all of the above. So for the longest, for like months, TBelly, I'm gonna say, I call him T, but everybody still call him T, but I call him T, so you know, got that nickname, you know what I'm saying? TBelly, that sounds weird saying. T got me this package, and he's been saying for months, months, and months that he was gonna get me a Nintendo Switch. Personally, like, I'm the type of person where it's like, I have to see things to like believe him. So I was like, I didn't fully believe that he was actually gonna get me a Nintendo Switch when he said he was. But he did, and it's right here in front of me in this package that I'm about to unbox. So yeah, genuinely want to say thank you, and we're gonna open this package. I already pre-like opened it a little bit, so you know, yeah, inside the box got the Switch. Nothing could express like my like happiness and like my excitement and my like appreciation. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I said I wasn't gonna cry. Don't cry. I said I was not gonna cry, so I'm not gonna cry, but, and then he also got me Super Smash Bros, which I'm gonna be streaming the heck out of, so be prepared for this on the stream. And I just did my makeup too. Wait, oh, he put a note in here! Oh my gosh, he put a note, okay. I don't know if he wants me to read this out loud. I'm gonna just read it. I didn't even see this in here. Okay. Dear Miss Domination, it's me, your guy, T. You know he didn't put TBelly because he knows I call him T. I hope you enjoy your Christmas gift. I really wanted to be the person to get you a Nintendo Switch. So as far as you go, I really enjoy your fun streams and nice videos and the awesome community you have. I truly enjoy your sweetness, your support, and your understanding and forgiveness. You know that tainted stream? Yeah, I remember that stream. That stream was funny. But nah, I wouldn't. That was just, I didn't look at that as a big deal. As some people probably did, but you're an awesome person. You're a fun person, so of course I wasn't gonna stop talking to you for, because of some stuff you said, you know. You're just being honest with yourself, so it's cool. I'm happy to have found you, and I look forward to the future and friendship. Keep doing your thing, and I wish you the best in your future. Thank you for being awesome. T. P.S. I got your back always. Thank you so much, T. I'm not gonna cry. Nope. Nope. But thank you, T. I really do appreciate this. Like, you're the sweetest. And this is crazy that you got me this. It really is. I'm gonna definitely save this note. I'ma frame this note and put it on my wall. I definitely will never forget you, TBelly. Like, every time I look at my Switch, I'm gonna probably be thinking of you, which is probably what you was intending on doing. Yeah. And just like overall, my whole channel, I just want to thank everybody that has continued to support me. And I don't have the biggest channel. I don't have a whole bunch of people with my streams. But everybody... everybody that does come in my streams, oh my gosh, ugh. I've acted like I just hit like 1 million subscribers or like 100k, but I only have 7,000. But just like the relationship that I've built with some of you guys, it's like really awesome. Y'all truly do make me happy. Even while I was depressed or in like a depressed state where I wasn't happy with myself or with like my life in general, I would stream and y'all would genuinely I'm trying not to. Y'all would genuinely make me happy. Dang, I gotta take pictures after this too. Ugh, but y'all would genuinely make me happy. I just wanna sit here and not thank just TBelly for this awesome Christmas present, but to thank every single one of you guys that has continued to support me and be there for me. I'm not a perfect person. I'm not the most amazing person out there, but I really truly love y'all, and I hope y'all will continue to be here, be part of the Dom Squad, and continue growing and just enjoy each other and have fun. And I can't see what else is to come on the channel, so thank you, T, for this awesome gift. I really appreciate it so much. And thank you to the Dom Squad, everybody that has continued to support me. Even my day one, Tone B, thank you so much for being such an awesome supporter and coming to pretty much every stream and being an awesome mod and awesome friend. Thank you, Tommy, for being here for so long. Steven, thank you. Damien, Rio, all of you guys, like the list goes on. Kaylee, like I can't even name everybody, like just thank you everybody, and we'll just go from there. This is supposed to be an unboxing video full of happiness, but it ended up turning into something emotional and me getting in my feelings. So thank you, TBelly, for getting me in my feelings, okay? Thank you. Yeah, thank you. I really appreciate you. I really do want to send you a gift as well. So I want to send you a surprise gift in return for this awesomeness. I think I got your address on the box. So if this ain't the address you want me to send you something in, yeah, let me know. I'll just message you though. Most likely I'll text you or whatever. But thank you. I love you. I love all of y'all. And I can't wait. But it's so nice. Oh my God, I can't wait. And I just can't say thank you enough, but I love you and I appreciate you and I appreciate everybody else as well. I will be trying to open up a P.O. box soon. So if y'all want to send me like letters or like drawings or whatever, I would prefer y'all like this. TBelly's note probably meant more to me than the system, and that's crazy to say, and I'm being like 121% honest with this, because this is what made me emotional. This is what like broke me, this is a note. But thank you. But if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up. If you want to check out TBelly's channel, he's an awesome person, awesome streamer. He streams a lot of retro games and up-to-date games as well. So check out his channel. He's really awesome. He's really lit. So if you haven't checked out his channel, it'll be in the description box. And yeah, plugging him right here, you know, gotta put my homie up on the game, you know, so he can move on up, you know what I'm saying? Get him to that 1K real quick. I love y'all, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Make sure you turn on your notifications if you haven't, subscribe if you haven't, share the video if you haven't, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Bye! My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're